Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the advocate for Brock Lesnar, Paul Heyman. Mr. Heyman, do you think Goldberg will answer Brock Lesnar's challenge in the affirmative here tonight?
I think the WWE Universe is about to make my case for me. This whole entire situation has really spiraled out of control. Maybe, just maybe, Goldberg should pay attention to what I'm going to say right now. The challenge was rhetorical. Goldberg is going to fly tonight and appear live on Raw. He's not going to show up in Denver, Colorado, of all places, to say no. Goldberg is going to appear live tonight, obviously to say yes. I want Bill Goldberg to think about this. Do you ever wonder why Brock Lesnar did not challenge you face to face? Why Brock Lesnar didn't challenge you icon to icon, eyeball to eyeball? It's because Bill, Brock Lesnar doesn't even think about you anymore. You're not worth the sweat off Brock Lesnar's tuchus. It's a video game, Bill. It's a fantasy, Bill. So my suggestion is for you to show up tonight and respectfully just say no. Because maybe, just maybe, if you say yes, then Goldberg, you're going to piss Brock Lesnar off. It already pisses Brock Lesnar off that you beat him 12 years ago, and you think you can do it again. And the WWE Universe obviously believes, Goldberg, you can do it again, because they chant your stupid name. Goldberg! Hey, Denver! Denver! I can hear everything that you're saying, okay? And that's gonna piss Brock Lesnar off too. Goldberg, please take my advice. Don't say yes tonight, because if you do, sir, you're going to be beaten, victimized, and conquered. You're going to be embarrassed, humbled, and humiliated by the ass-kicking top box office attraction you fantasize like in the video game you can still be. Brock Lesnar.